What is up, everybody? Dunsparce for the win here. Yo, guys, sorry I forgot to upload the last update was an incorrect one. I completely skipped out on this episode because for some reason I decided to name this episode 12 instead of episode XII, and since it had been forever since I uploaded, I forgot to do that. Forgot I did that, but here it is, the lost episode. And we'll just be doing fine now. We're just over here fighting some hikers. He's got a Pokemon collector, not a hiker. He's got a Lombre and a Nuzleaf. Not all that great. I originally had it all recorded, but decided against it because, for one, I was over the 11-minute time slot. I think now we can get up to 12 or 13 minutes. Somebody told me, but don't quote me on that. I don't think I can, and I'm not really going to test it anytime soon, but anyways, that's a psychic with an Abra, nothing special. There's my magical powers, knowing that there was a Pokeball there, too. Yeah, but now we're going to sneak up on this fisherman. Hey, don't sneak up behind me like that. I'm sorry, but I thought it would be fairly obvious. I'm running around and there's a bunch of noise in the grass and whatever. You'd think you would hear me, but I guess not. But yeah, this guy just has a bunch of basic tentacles and whalmer and everything. And again, here comes my magical powers. Okay. Yeah, I was a little late on that, but anyways, yeah, we're just gonna be exploring Mallville City today, and we're gonna have some fun, because if ever anyone remembers, we get to fight Wally again, for the first time, actually, right in front of the gym over here, and we're gonna put on some nice music for that, too, but yeah, here's my Tourette's over here. You could see Wally over there, but I'm gonna be fighting him, so I'm gonna put on some music for this battle. Hope you enjoy it. Hopefully I get to upload it. So yeah, guys, I'll see you guys after the battle then. Later. The Eye of the Tiger. Yeah. Hopefully that song will work on YouTube. It should. It's one of the most common songs out there ever. But if not, yeah, that was Eye of the Tiger. And if it didn't, YouTube's just gay, I guess. But no, no offense to anyone on YouTube. I don't mean to insult. But no, I'm kind of pissed now because my recording equipment decided, oh, let's stop working right when I finished recording. So, I lost my entire second half of my recording, and yeah, I'm just pissed now because that fucking, nah, it's bullshit. But no, stupid computer. But yeah, we're just going to be exploring the rest of the city today. Today, we're not going to pick up Rock Smash just yet. I'm thinking about picking that up after Mallville Gym. And we're just going to pick up my bike right now. We're going to be choosing the mock bike because that was always my favorite. I don't know why everybody's like, oh, you can do tricks on the acro bike. Fuck the acro bike. I want to go fast. I want to go fast. Oh, God. I love that movie, Talladega Nights. Oh, that is such a good movie. But, no. Speaking of bikes, though, which do you think was better, the Diamond and Pearl and Platinum bikes where you could just switch between gears, or these ones where you actually would choose? I actually like these ones better because the mock bike is freaking fast. But no, we're going to run out of time, so I'll talk to you next episode. Later.